You could explain loudly.
Greetings to everybody. Now I am going to explain about all these cells. The first one is smooth muscle cell, which is present in the digestive system. The next one is sperm cell, which is present in the male reproductive system. This is the bone cell, which is present in bones. This is the ovum, which is present in the female reproductive system. This is the fat cell, which is present under the skin. And these are the different types of blood cells which are present in humans and animals' blood cells. Thank you everybody. Signing off, this is Ryan.
You are big round of applause. Big round. Thank you, Ms. Ravi.